The point is, I think most people go into business to get more freedom and more money. That'd be fair enough, wouldn't it? So the yeah. secret of freedom and riches, it'd be a great thing to have. But what do people think about when they think about that thing? The wrong things for me, because actually it all comes down to leverage.
Mm.
And, you know, I've asked a few clients this week, what is your definition of leverage? And I think that's what I want to talk about today.
Okay.
So, I mean...
What's leverage then? What is it?
Well, what would you say leverage is? Give me one definition of leverage.
Do one thing once and then keep getting return from it.
Fantastic. That's the ultimate definition, actually. Yeah. So, I mean, there's a couple, aren't there? There's divide to multiply.
Hmm.
So the five ways that we've talked about on these videos before, that would be a great example
of leverage. Yeah. If you haven't seen that, by the way, guys, go back and watch the five ways
video. Absolutely. So we break down how you generate your profit into five different ways. And if we get a 10% increase in each of those five over a period of a year, you get a 61% increase in profit. So that's a great example of leverage.
Yep.
Less is more. That's another definition of leverage. So, you know, cut out the inefficiencies. Get more from doing less, because, for example, sell more high margin products, make more money as a result of eliminating the inefficiencies and the inefficient products in your mix. That would be another great example of leverage.
Makes sense, yeah.
But the ultimate one, as you've rightly said,
drum roll,
do the work once, get paid forever.
Yeah.
Now, the thing is, if we think about that in the context of a business, you know, people can think about their highest value work. We've talked on this series before about orange box and green box activities. Orange box being the highest value stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. So orange box, working on your business, the stuff at your hourly rate that only you can do. Let's talk about super orange. Super orange is actually ring fencing the time to go and create the systems, which are essentially do the work once. You only have to systemize once to get paid forever.
Mm.
How many times did McDonald's create their system? Once. How many times have they been paid for that system? Not only in franchise terms, but in the continuing revenue that each of those franchises generates.
That's right.
So, you know, that's the true definition of leverage.
So how does this apply to business owners then that are watching this video right now?
Right, so I had a great example this morning, actually, talking with a client, and it was a perfect example because it just led us directly into this conversation. You know, they've got a great business, they've got some great systems, and what they found is an actual IT system which will help them save 1 hour per report. Okay, so let's imagine that it takes them 2 days to implement that system, so 16 hours. In that time, they could have generated another couple of reports and maybe another couple of £1,000 or whatever it is, or they could set aside that time to create the system once. 16 hours. After 16 reports, they've saved the time. Every other report after that, they're saving an hour. Mm. They've already made the time back. So now their reports, instead of taking 8 hours, take 7 hours. So instead of, for every eight days, they're now creating way more reports than they originally were.
So interesting.
Leverage creates time, creates freedom, so they can either go home an hour earlier or do more.
So as a business owner then, I want to become really successful and have more freedom, more riches.
Yeah.
Freedom and riches, that's where we started.
Yeah.
How does this equate to freedom and riches?
Great. So the systems run the business, the people run the systems.
Right.
Do the work once, put the systems in place, get paid forever. Other people operate the systems. The systems run the business, the people run the systems. It doesn't have to be you running the systems.
You, the business owner.
How many times do you have to systemize your business? Once. Then what does it give you? Systematic consistency and the ability to hold your team accountable to predictable results, right? So the secret to freedom and riches, because how scalable is your business now if that operating system works?
How far are you going to take your business? The content you're learning in this video is only the tip of the iceberg. If you're ready to take your business to the next level and start implementing the right strategies that are right for you, then now is the time to book your complimentary coaching session. In the session, we explore what strategies will get you to where you want to be in the most effective way possible. Book your coaching session today. Call 01527 757 910 or visit goodtogract.actioncoach.co.uk.